Welcome everybody to another video of Ancient Greece Reloaded. Today we will talk about the famous lovers, the couple Hero and Leander, the doomed lovers. By the way, if you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel so as to stay tuned for upcoming videos. The story. Hero and Leander is the Greek myth relating to the story of Hero, a priestess of Aphrodite, who dwelt in a tower in Sestos on the European side of the Hellespont, and Leander, a young man from Abydos on the opposite side of the strait. Leander fell in love with Hero and would swim every night across the Hellespont to spend time with her. Hero would light a lamp at the top of her tower to guide his way. Succumbing to Leander's soft words and to his argument that Aphrodite, as the goddess of love and sex, would scorn the worship of a virgin, Hero succumbed to his charms and they made love. Their secret love affair lasted through a warm summer. They had agreed to part during winter and resume the spring due to the nature of the waters. One stormy winter night, Leander saw the torch at the top of Hero's tower. The strong winter wind blew out Hero's light and Leander lost his way and drowned. When Hero saw his dead body, she threw herself over the edge of the tower to her death to be with him. Their bodies washed up on shore together in an embrace and they were buried in a lover's tomb on the shore. The myth of Hero and Leander has been used extensively in literature and the arts, from coins to poets to Renaissance artists to Shakespeare, and the list goes on and on. Let us finish with the following saying. It is futile to pray to the gods for that which one has the power to obtain by himself. Epicurus. That being said, remember guys to hit the like button and to subscribe to our channel, it would help us a lot. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for upcoming videos.